je me tourne vers mes souvenirs, je revois la maison où j'ai grandi. Il me revient des tas de choses. Je vois des roses dans un jardin.
It's Friday morning, and my mom and I are gonna get our nails done. I'm gonna show you my scary before and beautiful after. But right now I'm looking on Pinterest to see what color I should get. Just got out of getting my nails done. I did like a multi-color. I've never done that before, but I love it. I am sitting outside of a really cute tea room in my town. My mom and I are gonna get some lunch here. We always get tea for her birthday. Usually we go into the city, but we didn't have time this year, so.
La ville est là, et la maison, les fleurs que j'aimais tant n'existent plus. Il savait rire, tous mes amis, il savait si bien partager mes jeux, mais tout doit finir. Dans la vie, et j'ai dû partir les larmes aux yeux. Mes amis me demandaient pourquoi pleurer. Découvrir le monde vaut mieux que rester. Tu trouveras toutes les choses qu'ici on ne voit pas.
What's up, guys? It's about 4:30. I just woke up from like a 2-hour nap. Definitely could have been napping longer. You know what's crazy is I just had a dream about something that happened in a dream. Like I was referencing something that happened in another dream. I just wanted to sit down and reflect quickly. Something I've noticed, because I've come home from college, obviously a good amount. I don't come home this October break every year of my college, but I do come home for Thanksgiving and Christmas. And I don't know if this is just me, I'm sure you guys, or some of you guys at least, experience the same thing. But when I come home, my body, it just like everything hits me at once. Like I definitely feel more sick than I was at school. What are you eating? I'm just like so tired, and I had a really, really, really deep sleep last night. Really like intense dreams, which I'm pretty sure just confirms that I'm like REM sleeping. Even when I'm just going in and out of sleep, I have these like intense dreams. Good to be home, because even though this isn't like a great feeling, I know that my body is just taking the time to relax and rejuvenate. So that's why I haven't really vlogged a lot today. I've been really tired, but being home and being tired and not having responsibilities is like the nicest thing ever. So I've also been outside a lot with Rue. I don't want these videos to be like dog videos now that I'm home. Rue's just been such a fun part of my life since I got her. It forces me to be outside more, which is really nice. It's just really nice to spend time with my family, which some of this stuff I can definitely vlog, but some of it, I mean, I'm not gonna vlog like our conversations, obviously. But it's just nice to, I don't know, be back in this pace for a bit before heading back to school in like 2 days. I know that there's a lot of people, it's not possible to go home, whether you live really far away from school or you don't have a time that you have a break, or you don't have responsibilities at school. So for those of you that might be the case, I would really recommend just having some me time. If you can get off campus and go to like a day spa or something, I know that's such a luxury and it's expensive, but even like go find a like local reservoir and just walk around, have time by yourself, like find those friends that feel like family and just spend time with them, because this time of like rejuvenation and relaxation is so important for your body. So I know I just ranted, sorry about that, but I feel like I haven't like sat down and talked to you guys about where I'm at. It's been a really busy, crazy school year. I have not been able to get up as many videos as I would like, but I'm taking 6 classes, including my capstone and law classes, so all good stuff. But I'm kind of going crazy. So again, this is just like exactly what the doctor ordered. What do you keep eating? Like, I've never met an animal that loves grass more than this one. I'm going to keep walking her, but just wanted to check in. We don't have like a second house or whatever, but I imagine this feeling is what people feel when they go to their country houses if they live in New York City and they have like a second cabin country. So I think I just made that a personal goal of mine because this is really nice. Anyways, I got a package. So I'm gonna show you guys what I have in my boxes. Roo, come on, let's go. Okay, so this package I just got is from Best Dressed. She did a jewelry collection with En Route, and these pieces are so beautiful. We're going to the park.
Carrying all our toys.
Saturday. My big brother Eric is coming home today. Super excited. I haven't seen him obviously since summer, so that's gonna be a fun time. He lives in Williamsburg, Brooklyn, and has been up to some exciting stuff. He was just traveling in Europe with some of his friends. Right now I'm going to go downstairs. I'm going to the farmer's market with my mom, so I'm really excited. I hope we get some fresh fruits. Guys, haha, I'm a clown. Someone freaking make a meme out of it. Okay, so I'm dressed, wearing this to the farmer's market. I'm gonna do a little skincare routine. I always love coming home because I have like a mecca of skincare. We're gonna be using Glossier Pure first. I like don't have enough patience to pat it in everywhere. Next, I'm gonna be using, I know I like this, but I haven't used it in a while, the Bio Clarity Skin Smooth. And look, it's green. So I feel like this is really good because my skin, you can probably tell, gets kind of red. So green combats redness. Feel like my skin always reacts really well to natural ingredients. Last, I'm gonna be using the My Clarins Mattifying Hydrating Cream. I feel like mattifying cream can be good since I haven't been the best to my skin since I've been home. And that's it, 3 steps, but I feel like my skin feels so much better. I don't know if you can see a difference. Let's go to the farmer's market. Do a little haul for you guys from the farmer's market. This bag completely ripped open, but we got some apples the size of my face, and then some fingerling potatoes I'm gonna bring back to school, apples, garlic for dinner, fresh local scallops, some beets, tomatoes, and then in here we have some fresh lettuce, some beautiful lettuce, and then eggplants. We're gonna be using a lot of this for dinner tonight, so I will show you what we're gonna cook up. Hi. It's 7:15. Gone on a few walks. We took Rue to the park again, and now I'm helping my mom prepare dinner. So I'm gonna show you how we're using everything we got from the farmer's market, hopefully for some inspo for you guys. Let's go downstairs. My mom had sweet potato. What did you put on them? Olive oil.
Olive oil, coconut oil, salt, and thyme.
Here we have Brussels sprouts. Usually we just do olive oil, salt, and pepper. This is the best part. If you leave the outsides in the mix, we're gonna put them on a little bit later, but they get nice and crispy. Then here we have the eggplants that we picked out today with olive oil, salt, and fresh garlic.
50. Mustard.
Good morning. Happy Sunday. I just went to church with my mom. I don't really go that often, but it is nice to go with her when I'm home. It's a nice reflective time. Now I'm at breakfast with my mom, and my brother and my dad are gonna join us. I know I haven't really shown my brother, but this is a nice way to kind of end the family weekend. And I'm gonna do some work later, but I'll check in with you then. Yay! Thank you.